In the second video, exercise number 1, from the given figure, find all the trigonometric ratios of angle B. In the figure is given, this figure is given, the hypotenuse, this one is hypotenuse, the longest side in here, right angle triangle is a hypotenuse, the angle B. Mention angle B. Angle B means mention this one. Angle B opposite side. This one opposite side. Opposite side. Then remaining this one is adjacent side. Angle now measure B a base pani nama pandrom. B opposite side. The longest side in the right angle triangle is hypotenuse. Another side, adjacent side. So, sine first trigonometry as the question find all trigonometric ratios. All trigonometric ratios means find sine theta, cos theta, tan theta, cosecant theta, secant theta, and cot theta. All trigonometric ratios. So, sine D equal to not here theta because the reason he mentioned angle B. So sine B equal to sine theta equal to formula, already you know the formula, opposite side divided by hypotenuse. So opposite side divided by hypotenuse equal to opposite side AC, opposite side AC divided by hypotenuse BC equal to opposite side direct divided by hypotenuse 41. Then similarly cos b equal to formula adjacent side divided by hypotenuse. Adjacent side here, this one is adjacent side AB divided by hypotenuse BC. So AB 40, BC 41. So 40 by 41, not necessary to simplify this one. Tan B, next tan B equal to formula, already you know the formula. Opposite side divided by adjacent side. Tan B. Opposite side AC divided by adjacent side AB. So AB. AC here. AC 9 divided by adjacent side 40. 9 by 40. So sine, cos, tan and fringe. Then cosecant B, secant B, and cot B. Cosecant B means the reciprocal of sine B. The reciprocal of sine theta equal to cosecant theta. Here, cosecant B equal to 1 by sine B. So already we find the value of sine B. Sine B what? 9 by 41. So 1 by 9 by 41. So in the given number, 1 into 41, 41 divided by 9. So here clearly understanding cosecant B equal to the reciprocal of sine theta, sine B. So already we find the value sine B 9 by 41. So 9 by 41 means denominator. So 1 into 41, 41 divided by 9. Similarly, secant B equal to the reciprocal of cos B. The reciprocal of cos B equal to secant B. So 1 by cos B equal to already find the value 40 by 41. 1 by 40 by 41. The fraction the denominator is the numerator. 1 into 41, 41 divided by 40. Next, cot B equal to the reciprocal of tan B equal to cot B. So, 1 by cot B equal to 1 by the tan B equal to tan B equal to 9 by 40. 9 by 40 equal to 1 by 9 by 40, the denominator goes at numerator 41 into
point body by line.
This one is a trigonometric ratios of angle B. Once again, I will explain from the given figure is given. The figure is given. Yeah, he measure find all the trigonometric ratios of angle B. So angle B a base to me. Number trigonometric ratios sine, cos, tan, cosecant, secant and chord. The trigonometric ratios are 6. So all of them we find the value. So B. So longest side in the right angle triangle is the hypotenuse. The base one is opposite length, opposite side. Another one is adjacent side. Sine B equal to opposite side. I told just before the trigonometric formulas are very very important. Sin theta equal to opposite side by hypotenuse. Opposite side AC, hypotenuse DC. So AC 9, BC 41. We cannot simplify, not necessary to simplify, this one is answer. The cos B equal to adjacent side divided by hypotenuse. Adjacent side here AB, hypotenuse BC, so 40 by 41. Tan B equal to opposite side divided by adjacent side. Opposite side here AC, hypotenuse adjacent side AB, AC by AB. So opposite side 9, adjacent side 40, 9 by 40. This one is you find it. Then cosecant B equal to then three ratios are very very carefully you need. Cosecant B equal to the reciprocal of sin B, 1 by sin B. 1 by sin B already we find 9 by 41. The denominator both and numerator 1 into 41, 41 divided by 9. Then secant B equal to the reciprocal of cos B. Cos B equal to already find the value 1 by 40 by 41. The denominator goes and write numerator 41 into 141 by 40. Cot B equal to the reciprocal of tan B. The reciprocal of tan B, tan B already defined the value of 9 by 40. The 40 is goes and numerator, so 1 into 40, 40 by 9. So all of you understand it, this one is the trigonometric ratios find the angle B. So this one is very very important. First you understand it, how will we do it, this answer. You understand, all the formulas are very very important. The formula you understand, you will solve it. Okay.